He will restore you. Listen, I know that some of you are suffering right now. I know that some of you are experiencing devastating situations as a result of this pandemic and whatever consequences. But remember, we're living in the restoration period. The God who restores will restore you. He will support and strengthen you. He will place you on a firm foundation. This is the restoration plan that we are going through right now.